A common question that pops up between religious people and atheists is, who made God? From popular atheist debaters to the common atheist internet troll, this question is absurdly thought to be a valid argument against God. Now, here are three reasons why this question is about as useful as asking me if an egg is a fruit or a vegetable. Number one, logic. The question assumes God is a finite created entity, when God by definition, in the traditional theological sense, is an uncreated eternal being. Therefore, the question itself is absurd. Number two, the law of causality. To those who say the universe has a cause, so God must have a cause, have misunderstood the law of causality. The law does not say everything has a cause, but rather everything that begins to exist has a cause. The universe began, so we say it has a cause. God did not begin, so the question does not apply to him. Number three, infinite regress. For argument's sake, let's answer the question with another God. Will that satisfy the questioner? Of course not. The person will then ask, who made that God? If we were to answer another God, he would say, who made that God? And it will go on forever. Now, if this ridiculous dialogue continued forever, there would be no universe in existence in which we could even be having this discussion. Why? Because we cannot have the case of God being made by another God in an unlimited series going back forever. This is known as infinite regress. And because the universe is here for us to see and experience, so we can dismiss the idea of infinite regress. The Quran, of course, confirms the uncreatedness of the Creator. He neither begets nor is he begotten. That's in chapter 112, verse 3. What we're essentially saying is that something must have always existed. Now, there are two obvious choices, God or the universe. Since the universe began and is contingent, it cannot have always been there. Therefore, something that always existed must be God. In conclusion, the outdated atheist cliche, who made God, is a misplaced, incoherent, and false contention. Hope that answers the question.